Dr. Anissa, how many will you be releasing this time?
We're going to release about 15 individuals, yes.
And yesterday you got another one, but there's no place, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we need to make place so we can continue the work. So this is what our staff is doing without even having received their salaries and bringing in food from their own homes. Yeah, I'm so grateful we have such motivated people here.